Today I'm here with a caramelized banana cake recipe. You can also call it a banana upside down cake. Now, don't worry hearing the name caramelized, because I promise you the caramelization is going to be a snap. This recipe is one of my favorites. You know, I love all caramelized things. And before we start, if you like cakes and you like all things yummy, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Show me some love. Now let's get started.
We first need to caramelize the banana. For this, you will need a banana, a ripe one, some butter and some sugar. Preferably use brown sugar for that deep caramel color and flavor. I used gur or jaggery. Heat the butter in a saucepan, put in the sugar and let it melt and dissolve with the butter nicely. Let it cook slowly till it starts looking like a sauce. Now add the banana slices and let them cook on slow to medium heat for 3 to 4 minutes. Then turn them over and cook them on the other side as well. Wow, just look at that beautiful caramelization. Transfer this caramelized banana into the baking tin in which you plan to bake the cake. So onto the cake batter now. For this you will need flour, eggs, sugar, baking powder, oil, milk, cinnamon and vanilla. You just take a big bowl, mix all of these things together using a good big spoon. Once you get a smooth batter, the batter is ready. Let me give you a tip here. This cake tastes really beautiful when it's warm. But having said that, it tastes as good when it is cool. Now pour this cake batter over the caramelized banana base that we made in the baking tin. And this goes into the oven at 180 degrees C for 30 to 35 minutes. Once it is baked, you need to let the cake cool down substantially before you try to turn it out. Now just look at that. Doesn't it look divine? Let's cut into it and see what a slice of this cake looks like, how soft it is. So go ahead, make this caramelized banana cake. Let me know how it turned out for you. And for more cake recipes, quickly subscribe. Bye-bye and enjoy.